Pictures, Knives and Words. I'm Hedgy, and this is Bury Tomorrow. This is a song called Choke off this album called Cannibal. It's been a funny week, this. This is another song out of my bookmarks that I don't know how it got there. So either YouTube recommended it, or someone did recommend it, and unfortunately the link between my bookmarks and whoever recommended it has gone, because I've looked in my comments. I don't know why I've got this song. So, though admittedly, if it was recommended to me on Twitter or something, I wouldn't know later if I forgot where it came from, if you see what I mean. So, I haven't seen it. Bit like the last song by Cryptex. It was just in there, so I plucked it out. I've queued it up. That's it. I don't know what this is. It's quite short, though. It's only 3 minutes 47, the video, so the song's probably a couple of seconds shorter than that. But it's fairly new, so why don't I remember? This song actually came out in February, so I guess that's not too new. For an album released at the beginning of July. Yeah, that's all I've got. I should probably tell you where they were from, but that would mean I would know where they were from because I would have looked it up. Bear with me while I pause the video. And now I've unpaused it by the magical miracleness of recording. It turns out they're from England. So, yeah, I should probably have looked that up. Let's see what we get. Because I genuinely do not know what we're getting here. It's just one of those weeks.
Come on in the truth, fucking lying to you. No matter if I'm at the end of the room.
Yeah. don't tearing my heart.
That was great. That was great. What was that? Three minutes 47. And that was really good. I think the cleans really, really lifted that, what would have been a core song. I really liked it. I love the nice, obviously, they're clearly a core band, so it's got to have a big heavy breakdown, hasn't it? And it did, and it was spot on. But that clean chorus really lifted the whole thing. I really liked it. And as I was listening to it, I thought, yeah, I can see me singing this. I can see me just going, nah. I might not know the words, but that never stops me. You know, singing my own blah, yeah, yeah, blah, 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 blah. Because it just sounded really good. I thought the production was good. It was nice and clean without ruining the heaviness, you know, without ruining the feel of the thing. So that's kind of exactly what you want from production, really. You want it to give you to evoke the emotion the band is going for, and to stay within its genre, but to be clean enough that you can hear what's going on. That, in my humble opinion, I know that some people love it to all be like distorted and muddy and all of that sort of thing. I am not one of those people. So yeah, Bury Tomorrow. Interesting. That said, 3rd of April, didn't it, for the album? Whereas underneath this video, it literally says 3rd of July. Either way, it's out now. Doesn't really matter. It's just I said 3rd of July and then saw 3rd of April on the video and thought, hang on, have I made a mistake? But no, going back, it definitely says 3rd of July under it. Vindicated. So yeah, let me know what you think, everyone. That was a song called Choke by Bury Tomorrow from this album, Cannibal. Interesting. And a pleasant discovery. So let me know what you think. See you soon. Bye-bye.